much needed here in this situation. Highly recommended, yes.
Permaliner, highly recommended.
Yes, sir.
Descale and jetting, highly recommended.
a belly.
There's a crack in the line. That's why you have a belly. Is that that white right there?
Okay.
Okay, so
starting, proceeding through it, so it goes a good ways, and now we're out of it. Definitely a crack.
So is that the Y right there, huh? So let me see, Y is off. So that, so definitely the Y definitely needs to get dug up for us to do any further.
That's bad.
Yeah, because we definitely can't get into that one, so we would need to dig up just to even get. Yeah, pretty much. So that's why that just needs to get replaced. Possible liner through here. Definitely a liner.
Liner for sure.
See that separation right there? Mm-hmm. The crack?
Right there.
Yeah, right there. Let me take a picture. Okay. All right, so we're gonna stop right there, and then I'm gonna get a black piece of tape.
Yes, there's tons of debris in this pipe. Definitely, possibly due to the belly and the crack that has.
Also, too, we can't fit our spiral into that.
See that? Yeah.
Because of that Y. Because our spiral is probably going the other direction. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So it would be hard to get our spiral, our snake, past that Y. To get to this debris right here. So definitely, if anything, if they did get backed up on this side of the line, what definitely needs to be jetted and descaled.
Yeah. Maybe a jetter will help with those scrapers.
Is that how far we could go through it, huh?
How far?
Okay, so let's put a black piece of tape so we can measure the. Back to Kelly. And yeah, dude, like that's why our spiral wasn't able to get in here, because that looks like a smaller transitions.
There it is,
bro. Yeah, I see
it's about 3 feet.
Yeah, the transition to that piping goes from like 4 to 2, I think. It's crazy. Or does it go from 2 to 4? This is 4-inch pipe right here. 3 inch? It's a 3-inch.
Or 4-inch.
Yeah, it looks like 3-inch.
Is it 3-inch or 4-inch? I think it's 4-inch.
Is it? You think so?
Mm-hmm.
see all that, that gunk? There's another separation right there. You got another separation right here?
See it from there, huh?
Yeah.
Look at that glowing right there. Who's that? Yeah.
You can see, like, somewhere there's another separation. Another separation. So that valley that where we're at, that it's probably cracked right there. Okay, going up the pipe. And
I want to show the truck.
That's that.